ओके, गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन। टुडे विल बी स्टार्टिंग विद दिस चैप्टर टू ऑफ योर साइंस टू, लाइफ प्रोसेस इन लिविंग ऑर्गेनिजम्स पार्ट वन। सो अगेन, लाइफ प्रोसेसेस, सी वी हैव डिस्कस्ड लाइफ प्रोसेसेस इन योर 9th स्टैंडर्ड, एंड आई टू नेम सम ऑफ दोज, आई थिंक दे वेर न्यूट्रिशन, रेस्पिरेशन, ग्रोथ, देन रिप्रोडक्शन, कंट्रोल, कोऑर्डिनेशन। For simplicity, I have got this PPT for you. Okay, so life processes, when we start, see, remember this six life processes that we have studied in your 9th standard. Okay, the first one goes with respiration, nutrition, transportation, growth, reproduction, control, and coordination. Out of which, transportation we have studied in your 9th standard. Remember this root pressure, transpiration pool, that is what we completed, transportation. Then control coordination also we have completed when we spoke of nerves, then CNS, PNS, then how do plants grow, those movement in plants. So this and this, okay, we have finished in your 9th standard. In this chapter, in life process, we'll be continuing with respiration, nutrition, and part of reproduction. Okay, so this is what will be taught in your this chapter of life process part one. Okay, so again, to start with life process, we'll start with the first one, that is respiration. So let us again go to the textbook now. Okay, life process. Now this is what all respiration is all about. The first part is on respiration. Okay, as you can see, this is a respiratory system, and what on goes inside your cells is everything is written in this part. Yeah, this is how your respiration takes place. This is a chart that your body follows. But again, I'll be not going through this part. I'll not do respiration right now here, because I like personally believe that I have to give you some charts and it needs to be done face to face. So I'll be skipping this part for now, but we'll start this in your classes when we start normally. So I'll directly jump to the next part, next life process, that is nutrition. Okay. So respiration, let us hold respiration for some time and let us start with nutrition first. Oh, okay, this is where nutrition starts. Again, nutrition, we get nutrition from food. Now what is nutrition? Absorbing nutrients is nutrition. Your body absorbs nutrients like there are carbohydrates, there are fats, there are proteins, lipids, there are vitamins. Okay, so all this absorption of nutrients inside your body, and then your body uses these nutrients for its regular use. This is what is termed as nutrition. Okay, again, so let us study the first nutrient, that is your proteins. Now what are proteins? So proteins are macromolecules formed by this. Proteins are macromolecules formed by bonding together many amino acids. Protein is actually chain of amino acids. You must have studied this in your. You must know what are macromolecules and what are micromolecules. Macromolecules are molecules which are large in size. And why are they large in size? Because they have these small molecules connected together, and hence protein is a macromolecule which consists of small molecules of amino acids. The small molecules are amino acids. So you can say protein is actually a chain of amino acids. Okay. Okay. Then yeah, we do get energy from proteins, and how much we do get? 4 kilocalories of energy per gram of protein. So if you consume like 1 gram of protein, you'll be getting 4 kilocalories of energy from that. Not enough. Yeah. So let us now simplify this. See, what happens is you eat proteins. You get proteins from plant source or maybe from animal source. You take those proteins. When you eat it, again, proteins are made up of amino acids. When this protein get inside your body, inside your stomach, they again break into small amino acids. Okay, so you actually intake proteins, and when they get into your stomach, they break into amino acids. Now these amino acids will be transported from your through your blood to different parts of your body. Okay, so amino acids from your stomach is going to each and every part of your body. If these amino acids reach your skin, then they will be again converted into protein called as melanin and keratin, the upper part of your skin. If these amino acids reach your bones, then they'll convert themselves into a protein called as osin, which is from which your bone is made up of. Similarly, if this amino acid reach your blood, it will be converted into hemoglobin and antibodies. If they go to the muscles, actin and myosin, flexible proteins, the proteins which your muscles are made up of. एंड इफ दे गो टू द वेरियस ग्लैंड या पिट्यूटरी ग्लैंड देन दे विल बी कन्वर्टेड इंटू वेरियस हॉर्मोन्स. इफ दिस अमाइनो एसिड रीच योर पैनक्रियास दे विल बी कन्वर्टेड इंटू इंसुलिन. ओके सो दैट इज हाउ अगेन द साइकिल इज समवॉट लाइक दिस. यू ईट प्रोटीन दे गेट इंटू योर स्टमक कन्वर्ट इंटू अमाइनो एसिड्स एंड देन अगेन दिस अमाइनो एसिड्स गो टू डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ योर बॉडी एंड डिपेंडिंग ऑन वेयर दे रीच दे गेट कन्वर्टेड इंटू द प्रोटीन विच इज रिक्वायर्ड ओवर देयर. ओके सो दिस इज प्रोटीन्स. नाउ आई विल स्टॉप दिस वीडियो हियर एंड इन द नेक्स्ट पार्ट आई विल स्टार्ट विद फैट्स एंड लिपिड्स. ओके बाय.